LCS is more like just being a teammate. It's like how you function in a team environment. So that can be like super different. That's not something you can judge off solo queue. I'm sure Nightblue would do fine if he tried playing competitively, but I don't think he really has any plans on it. Zach started top.
Hence why I've saved my smite buff.
I think it's probably too early to push. Fuck. I did not need the flash. It's a waste. Zach's up there, though. Zach went up, meaning he's probably going to try to invade my top jungle because he saw how low I was. Yeah, he's here. I haven't smited once this whole game until then. What the fuck's wrong with me? Is Zach one for the top gank instead of the counter jungle? Can't say. Turned out great for him. I imagine Zach flashed, but okay, he's fucking bad then. Fuck, that was close. Just got the mana for it. Alright. Blue or red smite? The question. Probably blue. Just kind of feeling it in this game. Always wait until full health and mana. Well, enough. So that. Just as long as you're not missing health and mana. Wait, he didn't. He died and he didn't buy? What the fuck? He's actually trolling. Oh shit, I can't play with this wrist guard on right now. It feels weird. Guess he's not gonna expect me to just sit here for like 10 minutes. He's gonna queue it, looking for me. I'm not gonna be there. Then he'll juke a couple times, then he'll say, fuck it, he's probably not here. Or he's just gonna walk up instantly. Seems good. Fucking mountain dragon. I hate how tanky this dragon is. It's a good buff, but it's just ridiculously hard to kill compared to the other ones. Especially when it one-shots all my spiders. Now he bought. Kinda feel like we can just dive this shit. We definitely need to get Ledger even get the kill. Or not. God damn it, I'm getting every kill. The one I try to give, like, almost cucks us. I'm gonna try something new and just gank bot. I bet they didn't pick Ezreal Karma expecting to get camped this hard. Slam. Wait, am I actually gonna die? No. Real. I think you'd get it. Feels bad, man. That's super sad. Obviously I knew he was coming, but I didn't think he'd be able to get it like that. Whatever. He's too clean. Zach has a blue. Could just be his own blue. Jay seems to be 1v9. almost typed English. My hands feel really jittery today. We need first tower so fucking badly. All these kills bot, like, it's not actually as big of an advantage as it looks, because it's just kills on Elise, which doesn't do, like, a shitload or anything. Okay. Why does my mouse feel weird? That was a good hit. Oh, god damn. That was dank as fuck. We're gonna lose first turret. No way. This Jace is legit 1v9. He didn't even get help. Fucking Starboy. Well. Zach's basically caught up to me now. Just fucked up. If you play mid lane, don't do what this guy is doing. He's single-handedly losing us the game. Don't anything against him as a player, but what he's doing is hard losing us the game. What the hell? That. Shit. Damn, miss my stun. All right, there we go. Oh, he has this thing. Yeah, damn. I thought I'd be able to get the stun off the hook, but he has tenacity, so... guess not. What's going on exactly? They could be on drag, I guess. He's fucking Maw. Maw of Souls. Maw of Souls plus what though? What kind of keystone? Maw of Souls plus Storm Raider. It's a fucking dirty Aphex. Bible thump, not the first camp. It's happened to. Why is Riven not farming? I don't understand. Holy shit, that's fucking busted. I could've just ran. Riven's just literally not laning. Should probably get this shit. This is one of those games where I have to do like not troll build. Alright. He started with a mana crystal and he just still has a mana crystal. It's 100% troll. Unless he knows something that literally no one else in League of Legends knows about starting mana crystal and not upgrading it. Holy shit. I should probably be here. Alright, we've killed their bot lane about 12 times. Time to take the tier 1. It's about that time again. 12th death is definitely tower death. Ooh, I don't have repel. Holy shit. That's all kinds of fucked up. Fuck me. That was one of the most troll things I've done in a while. Like, unintentionally. I think it's pretty OP how fast Elise kills Crab. I like it. I like being able to kill Crab fast. Killing Crab slow, it makes me want to neck myself. I wish there was a way every champ could kill Crab fast. Kinda shitty. Not that bad, I guess. Unlucky. Damn. Baron's probably just gone, actually. It's like, no way I can get that. Stick dragon. I don't even think it's worth going for that. Especially because I'm still on a killing spree, I think. I might not be, but... Shit. Oh, fuck you, Karma. Am I actually getting rooted? Thrash here? Aw, oh, Thrash, bro. It's a pretty good lantern. This is the face of ultimate disappointment. This is the you just threw your lantern a mile away from me and got me killed. The face. Thinking emoji. What the fuck are they doing? They're like walking up to my ass. So fucking fast. I don't think I can catch him. Alright. Not bad. Jace is gonna be back in a sec. That actually helped us a shitload. We needed that. That hard throw by them. Oh shit. Oh, I thought that was a fucking redemption. Holy shit, I thought that was fucking redemption coming in, so I was like, I don't want to zone you before they heal. Oh, I'm trolling! Holy fucking shit, dude, I literally thought that was redemption. What is wrong with me? Should I go proto build? Nah, I don't think it's like that great in a full build. It's good. It's a pretty good first item. I think just void. Seems lit. You can be in Zhonya's and still get the heal. Are you sure? I thought redemption didn't heal if you were Zhonya's. Is how I thought it was. Well, shit. Not the kind of champ you want to jump into melee range of. looking shittier by the second. Fuck, I'm close to Zonya. Or Void. It'd be so big before this next fight, because you're all getting Amar. Damn. I think I probably should have just greeted Fair Camp. Nothing I can sell. What if I sold my blasting? Or I sold my amp tome to try to get Zonya? Because I only need like 60 gold. They do have a mountain. If they rush it, we definitely have to try to steal. Wait, they're like not even there. What the fuck? They're just giving us Baron. It's pretty nice of them. Robbie AS, thank you for the 2-month resub. Welcome back, dude. They weren't thinking about Baron at all. Could you like Deadman play it, but I don't know. I feel like Deadman doesn't scale at all with the rest of my build. I could do GA or something as well. No real objectives up. Should group. This look, this like 80 carry in the top lane, mid laner in the bot lane kind of thing is just the instant you're about to lose the fuck out of the solo queue game look. I'm pretty sure past like 30 minutes you never want to be split. Unless you're like a TP champ who's specifically only there to split. Otherwise you're just like asking to get caught. Like, this is troll as shit. Everybody is surprised. Wow, there's no way you could have seen that coming. Caught us with our fucking panties down. Did we actually just like lose the game right here? Because Cassie is inting. Oh! Thanks, bro. Really saved me. Don't try that one at home. That shit was risky. understand. Like, it literally doesn't do anything. It doesn't ever help you. It only works if you do it and they turn around the exact same time you flash at them. Like, I'm pretty sure the way it works is it'll stun them if they're, like, facing away from you if you do it that way. But it's super fucking troll, because most of the time you'll just fucking lose the game instantly. Because you wasted your flash ult and didn't hit anyone. Like, even if you hit him, it's just going to be slow. And if you do it wrong, sometimes it, like, doesn't even hit them at all. Oh, God bless you, Ezreal. Nice end. Wait, Zach's going for it too. Kill this guy, what the fuck? They're actually trying to lose the game. Oh. Feels fucking good, man. That'll be the game. Holy moly. Despite Cassio's